Chennai is all set to reopen malls, and here's everything you need to know about how it will look.
Despite new high-tech systems in place to comply with COVID norms, this mall in Chennai has few visitors. The computerized thermal scanning ensures contactless screening. An artificial intelligence-based technology would ensure a 50% less footfall than normal.
Both from the mall developer side and the retailers, there have been huge losses at both ends. And as far as being shut, even during it being shut, the premises had to be maintained in terms of upkeep. So that was a challenge.
This fashion boutique had no business at all since Tuesday when malls reopened. Only half the 324 showrooms in the mall have reopened. With barely any revenue over the last 5 months, many have renegotiated their lease and rentals.
Too early to judge about it, but as of now, and these are the weekdays, so the footfalls are a bit low, but I'm sure the weekends are gonna hit with great footfall.
Not far away, Gautam at Cheki was sacked by an MNC he was with for 4 years. His family gets no dole or free ration. He says it's time for financial support by the government.
Even when I try to give any job interviews, they say like your resume is on hold and we can't hire you due to this pandemic situation. I hope the government intervenes and provides some interim support to all those who have lost jobs due to the COVID situation.
As India unlocks, many hope this would trigger economic activity, increase productivity, leading to a higher GDP. But the challenge to keep India's COVID tally under check, possibly on a declining trend. In Chennai, with cameraperson Edwin, Sam Daniel, Find the TV.